Not sure how this one's gonna go at all. This was loved on comments on my first video. It was rated pretty well. It is Mega Scarabs versus a Mega Spider. Mega Spider being a pretty terrifying thing, one of the newer enemies in the game. Definitely something I don't really want to fight too many of. They do 14 damage per attack, 7.5 DPS. Doesn't seem like a lot, but usually you fight multiple Mega Spiders at once in my experience, so, you know, they tend to gang up on you. Pretty scary. Whereas Mega Scarabs also fairly scary, as they also do gang up on you pretty well. Can't ever say I've had the opportunity to raise an army of them, but usually when you find them in like Cryptosleep caskets and stuff like that, there'll be a bunch of them. So they're also pretty dangerous in their own right. A little bit of sharp armor there, whereas the Mega Spider here, what do you got for armor? Yeah, much less armor. So we'll see. I mean, we'll find out. I don't know if this will be enough Mega Scarabs at all. Worst case, I'll add more. They are all perfectly healthy, trained, tamed, all that jazz. This guy's also perfectly healthy. We'll give it a few goes here and see what happens. Callan wandered off a little bit. Didn't quite get involved in the battle as soon as I'd like him to, but that's okay. Down to 3 Mega Scarabs now. Yep, just 3. And there we go. I didn't think 3 Mega Scarabs would be able to do it, but... Or 5, rather. But there we go, with 3 remaining. Basically 2.5. Dolly's basically dead. Not much life left in them. Even missing a leg. Bleh. Well. The bite's in the eye, man. I don't know what it is with the small animals going straight for the eyes. We'll give it another couple goes and see what happens. Otherwise, we'll probably just take off 1 Mega Scarab. Actually, 4 versus 1 might be a pretty good number. Let's try this again. We'll release animals a little later than last time. There we go. That works much better. All at once. If this is anything like the last one. Oh, we already lost a Mega Scarab, though. It seems they do get one shot on occasion. May have just been a lucky hit. Keeping in mind, there is a lot of RNG going on, even in the melee combat, depending on where you hit them. It weakens their manipulation and all that jazz in certain areas, so they may be a little... less accurate. Consciousness affects accuracy as well. Sometimes you get those lucky hits and just really messes with them. Though it looks like 5 Mega Scarabs is a pretty good amount here. There, yeah, that... Okay, the Mega Spider won this time, though. I'm thinking just barely. Certainly doesn't help that we lost one of the animals straight away. And they're all dead except Bond. Dang, maybe this will be closer than I thought. Might be closer than I thought. 1-1. Give it another few rounds. There we go. Engage all at once. Kind of surprising. We got a much better start. Oh, there we go. Once again, one of them got one shot, I think. Much better start with the Mega Scarabs all attacking at once, yet they still lost for the first time. I don't know. Maybe the first time was a fluke. Was the second time a fluke? Hard to say. Still 1-1. Mega Spider's already bleeding. 69%. Bang. Dead. So much random to it. Only 2 Mega Scarabs left. Boy, it is a toss-up. We're at 2-1 here. The Mega Scarabs currently in the lead. So if they win this one, oh boy. Flatch, damn it. Flatch. See, sometimes that happens and they just refuse to latch on together and attack anybody else. So we'll give that another go because that obviously is different than the rest. Hello? Wasn't sure if it was ever going to do anything or not. Usually it starts moving a little bit before they engage, but I guess it's just waiting for them this time. Ugh, already down to just 3 Mega Scarabs left. Man. Dude's capable of putting out some pretty good damage. And it's just Dolly now. And... 2-2. Next winner takes all. What do we get going on here for the health? I mean, these guys are just... Sometimes they're dying really quickly. And it's 2 cuts to the shell and that one's dead. Couple shell cuts. Man, it really doesn't take much for some of these guys. Not the cleanest start that time. Might be alright though. Like the tortoises versus the centipede, I'm not quite sure what purpose this serves, but interesting to watch nonetheless. Wow, look at that, already down. Did you take out a leg or something? No, just pure luck, really. Well, if you have 5 mega scarabs and you're fighting just 1 mega spider, go for it. You're slightly more likely to win, but we only went 3 out of 5, so it's hardly... Oh, formed a bond. Well, that's nice. It's hardly a thorough examination. That's why I say it's one of those things where more interesting than anything else, I feel.